experts are fighting one of the side effects of this sticky, hot summer. Fleas are reproducing faster than normal this year. Oh, Joel Thomas, I see a scratching over there, is in East Fort Worth tonight sharing what we all need to know to fight these.
I've been scratching all day just thinking about it. You know, just a casual visit by pet owners out here to the pet park could be an invitation to invite fleas right into your home. And if you don't know what you're looking for in a can of this, you're going to be fighting those fleas for a long time.
I do have a pet, but it's a very small animal, and he's in and out, of course, so they probably jump on him and jump in.
And it doesn't take long to know the fleas are in your home.
Usually, when you find out that you got fleas, it goes something like this.
Ow! What was that?
Something bit me.
With that first bite, you know you have a flea fight on your hands.
It's horrible because sometimes you might leave one or two, and it'll grow back on him. It'll grow a lot. So.
And now a warm winter and rains in the spring and summer have caused an explosion in the flea population.
I've actually walked through a room, and from my knees down to my shoes, my pants were just solid black because they were covered in fleas.
Flea infestations are difficult even for professionals to get rid of. There are two things you have to do. First, attack the fleas on a broad scale.
You have to treat the inside of the house, the outside of the house, and the animals all at the same time.
Secondly, pesticides can kill fleas, but their eggs survive for 2 weeks, just waiting for a source of blood to come by so they can feed. Professionals spray a chemical that keeps fleas from laying eggs.
Once we get rid of them, we want to make sure we get rid of them and that they stay gone.
And here's what you need to look for: a flea spray that has growth regulator. That's what keeps them from laying their eggs. You can also take preventative measures by giving your dog flea treatments and having your backyard pre-treated before you have an infestation. Reporting live, Joel Thomas, CBS 11 News.
JT, thanks. I just learned something.
Yeah, right.
Growth regulator. Never heard of that. Interesting.
Yeah, let's stop it before it gets crazy out there. All right, let's take a look at our weather forecast. Meteorologist Jeff Jameson watching this closely.